The SOPAP ETXR is a rotary table that is based on the TXR principle of the simplex family. That means that the rotation is generated by a belt and that the motor can be placed outside the cell. In case of the ETXR, we have a combination of a lifting and rotating motion, both of which are realized with one motor only. Our case in point is a container changing system, lifting up two containers by 200 millimeters, rotating them by 180 degrees, and lowering them by 200 millimeters.